Today, let's complete the hot and cold molecules experiment from the Energy Science Unit from the Good and the Beautiful. Everything around you is made of molecules. And inside of those molecules are even smaller parts called atoms. Even though we can't see them, molecules are always moving. And the warmer the temperature, the faster they move. Let's do an experiment to demonstrate how molecules move. For this experiment, you need 3 clear jars or glasses. You also need hot water, cold water, and red and blue food dye. I've already filled this jar up with hot water and this jar up with cold water. We'll leave this jar empty for right now. All right, during this experiment, we will add red dye to our hot water and blue dye to our cold water and observe what happens. But first, turn to the hot and cold molecules page in lesson 6 of your student journal. You are going to predict what you think is going to happen when we drop the dye into the cold water and into the hot water. Go ahead and pause the video and we'll fill out those sections now. Okay, this is the jar with hot water in it. Remember, molecules move faster when they're warmer. So the molecules here are very active. This jar has cold water in it. So these molecules are moving much slower than the ones in the hot water. I'm going to add several drops of food coloring to both jars at the same time, and the dye will allow us to see how fast the molecules inside are moving around. Here we go, watch closely. What do you notice? Did you see how the dye in the hot water jar spreads through the water faster thanks to those fast molecules? The dye in the cold water spreads much slower because the molecules are moving slower. Okay. Now that we've seen how molecules move at different temperatures, let's watch them try to reach equilibrium. I'm going to pour some of the hot water and some of the cold water into this empty jar. But first, pause the video and in your student journal, fill out your prediction on what will happen when the waters are mixed. All right, it's time to mix our water. What do you think is happening in this new jar? The fast-moving molecules from the hot water jar are mixing with the slow-moving molecules from the cold water jar. The molecules are trying to reach equilibrium. What temperature do you think the water is in this jar? Just by feeling the outside of the jar, I can tell that the water is neither hot nor cold now that it is mixed.